day this has been. So, a few highlights from today. I think I said again, we'll continue for this week for today. So, closing it out, thank you very much for all of the sisterhood and everything. What an experience. May my power to be continued always and every day. You've come from very far, flew in from other countries, et cetera, et cetera. You've moved to heaven and earth together because that is what we do at least together. So let's give ourselves a round of applause. This is the 18th year that the originators of the Eastern Race Network have brought together, all of us. And so, entrepreneurs, innovators, artists, and voices who are driving political agendas across generations. But we wouldn't be here together were it not for the collective vision and hard work of the people behind the organization. So, without further ado, I want to bring to the stage the recent Lakers Network Steering Committee members. Come on up. And give them the loudest applause and standing ovation. You can pat yourselves on the back because you've really done yeoman's work. A few words. Hi, I'm Paula Woody. I'm so happy to be here. We appreciate the support to sustain us. We do this for you. We do this for the magic. And all we can say is tomorrow you're going to get to hear from my colleague who will talk more about this. But we want to sustain for decades to come. So this means we need your support to build infrastructure. We need you to be committed and be ready to donate by checking on this QR code. Please help us.
Hi, everyone. I'm Michael. Thank you so much for being here. I think that if anyone had any doubt, today is proof of all of the amazing things that education and women are doing. So please, let's give ourselves a round of applause. And for very good reason, there's more to come. So please enjoy. Hello, everyone. Stop the acting arrogant. This could not come to fruition without the support of not just the Smith Committee, but all of our volunteers, the coordinators, the subcommittee members who have been doing this. Not June or July, we have been meeting since February, March, April, May. This is a labor of love. So if you see the head, oh, the men. Thank you to all the men who have been helping us. So if you see them, they have a little time, they're going to tell them thank you as much as you tell us thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Sarah Bonnie, one of the family members. Thank you. I would like to thank everybody, and I definitely want to thank my sisters here because we all work very hard, as everybody says, but most of all, the love we have with each other in the midst of it all. And to all, everyone who's helped us, and to you who are here today, because we could not have done it without you. We could have planned as we think. From A to Z, but without you, we can't do it. So, thank you for being here. So, a bit of a housekeeping, and the housekeeping is to announce what's coming. Next, at 6:30, we have the Halloween guest. So, it's going to be in Palladium. I'm looking forward to seeing everybody there. And the other thing we have that I expect to see everyone there because we have Kanye West Lounge. Who hasn't heard about Kanye West Lounge yet? Okay, so everyone has. So I think that, okay, so here it is. It's at the Hampton Room, which is on the east side of the hotel. Okay, so get to the lobby and go to the east side. You go to the Calais West Room, where you get massages. Wow. Run to sign up. Massages, there's a poet corner, because we believe in well-being. So it's all about mental, spiritual, physical. So as Haitian women, we're always taking care of everyone else. We have this potomita narrative. So the potomita has to take care of herself, okay? So that's part of our wellness. That is one of the pillars of the Haitian Ladies Conference. So we cover finance, we cover politics, we cover Haiti, right, which is at our core. But at our core for us to be here to survive is our health and our well-being. So that's what this is about. So Kanye West Lounge is going to be open until 10 o'clock tonight, because at 8, there's a sound bath bowl. So those of you who've ever experienced that or hasn't come to Kanye West at 8 if you can. But if you cannot, until 10. And tomorrow morning, we have Laboda. That's the wellness, because you got to move your body and dance. And then we have Terralakai, which is a little bit lower in the form of dancing, more meditative. So we have all that that's within the wellness part. And then we have breakfast. And then we start back with the brunch. I'm looking forward to seeing you all tomorrow. And thank you, and I'll pass the tip. That's it. Okay, everyone, enjoy yourself, and I'll see you at 6:30. La grande danse.